I'm the official historian on Shirley Jean Burrell. I've known her since God only knows that I won't tell. I caught her the first time she stumbled and fell, and surely she knows me just as well. I can tell you her birthday and her daddy's middle name, the uncles on her mama's side and the ones they don't claim. What she's got for Christmas since 1952, and that's only the beginning of the things I could tell you. 'Cause I'm the official historian on Shirley Jean Burrell. I've known her since God only knows and I won't tell. I caught her the first time she stumbled and fell, and surely she knows me just as well. I can tell you her favorite song and where she likes to park, and why to this very day she's scared of the dark. How she got her nickname and that scar behind her knee. If there's anything you need to know about Shirley, just ask me. I know where she's ticklish and her every little quirk. Funny she don't read and her number at work. I know what she stands for and what she won't allow. The only thing that I don't know is where she is right now. But I'm the official historian on Shirley Jean Burrell. I've known her since God only knows and I won't tell. I caught her the first time she stumbled and fell, and surely she knows me just as well. Oh, surely she knows me just as well. Being